Hello and welcome to my channel. Today's video we will be making this little heart applique. Most of you will be coming here from my bear video to do the little heart for the tummy patch. And if you've just happened upon this video and you want to do the bear, I will put the link down in the description. It will look like this bear, but there'll be the options to do the heart nose and the little tummy in white. Okay, grab your yarn and let's get started. Okay, so you're going to begin by making a knot with a loop on the end as if you were going to chain, but we're going to be putting 15 half double crochets in here, so you might want to make it about twice as big as you usually would. So fold your yarn over, wrap it around your finger, and then bring it around and through. And then just pull that tight. Okay. Insert your hook. Grab your yarn. And chain one. And now we're going to put 15 half double crochets into this loop. So yarn over, into your loop, grab your yarn, pull up and through. You'll have the three loops on your hook. Grab your yarn again and go through all three loops. And that's your half double crochet. So we need 15. That was 1, 2, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. And then you're going to join right here on your first V. Just go through that V and slip stitch. Then you're going to chain one and put a half double crochet in that same stitch you just slip stitched in. In the next stitch, you're going to put four double crochets. So yarn over into the next stitch. Grab your yarn, pull up and through. You're going to have your three loops on your hook. You're going to go grab your yarn and go through the first two. Grab your yarn again and go through the last two. Now we got to do that three more times. So this is one and two, three, and four, all in that same stitch. Now we're going to do two half double crochets in the next stitch. One and two. Now we're going to do four single crochets, one in each of the next four stitches. One, two, three, and four. Now we're in the next stitch, we're going to do one half double crochet, one double crochet, and one half double crochet. So half a double crochet, and then a double crochet, and then a half double crochet, all in the same stitch. And now we're going to reverse what we did here. So we're going to do 4 single crochets in the next 4 stitches. So 1, next stitch, 2, next stitch, 3, and next stitch, 4. In this next stitch, we're going to do 2 half double crochets. So 1 and 2. And then in the next stitch, we're going to do 4 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, and 4, all in the same stitch. In the next stitch, we're going to do a half double crochet. Chain 1 and then slip stitch down into that same stitch. And now you can tie off, leave enough string. If you're going to be sewing this onto something, leave enough of a tail to go all the way around. Thanks for watching. And don't forget, if you enjoyed this video, you can help me out by clicking the subscribe button. And if you have seen anything in this video that you would like to make, there is a YouTube video for everything in the background. All you have to do is go to my channel and scroll through all videos. Hope you have a great day and happy crocheting!